From my experience, some people from California tend to want to sue others more than any other state, like acts of fraud. Another part I have found is that people want to hush the person who is warning people of the criminal acts that is going on or taking place. California has a lot of great people and follow the law, but the con artists who are fraudsters tend to act like cockroaches in deception practices on the internet. The problem is in time, acts of fraud does get busted in time.